the households produce while it's supposed to make a left. Okay. We gotta really study the type of men that single mother households produce. We can't just simply be subjective and want to honor our mothers because Mother's Day is celebrated more than Father's Day, or because the black women's image is promoted higher than the black man in the media. We have to really sit down and accept the fact that in order to raise a successful man, a man must be present in the household. A mother, a woman, cannot raise a man. And that's all I wanted to say in regards to what she said.
Okay.
Tupac mama raised him by herself. He came out all right. How many black men in the room have been raised by single parents, single mothers? If there's any black man in this room and you were raised by a single mother and you came all right, please put a one on the screen in flowers. Please.
But you know what that does, though, Velvet? That sends the signal out that the black man is not needed, which is not okay.
I'm not saying that the black man is not needed. You're saying that a woman can't raise a child. And I'm trying to get you to understand this. It's plenty of men that have come out damn good that have been raised by single women. That's
well, what
I'm
saying
trying to
you,
get you to understand. Sheba, you listening in the background, sis, you can do it by yourself. You don't need this fuck nigga in order to make it happen. Go
wait,
ahead.
Well, how you going to say you didn't say that, but then you just said it?
Go out there. You don't need. You don't
right,
need.
Right, what I'm saying to you,
you
is
don't
that,
need
that,
a man in order to be a present parent. You don't need that to happen.
Wow, that means that the black man is expendable.
I didn't say that. I said, you said that we need a black man in order to raise our children. We don't.
Do you know what expendable means?
Yes, I do. Go ahead, Humble. Fuck. Go ahead, Humble.
Okay. So 9A's, there was a time when Nature Boy asked all of the Carbon Nation members, including you and Sheba, if you all would die for him.
Which
and
one
all
is it?
Of you said
67?
Yes.
Okay.
What will happen to Baby Ja if that scenario were to play out? Will you and Sheba make that decision for him? Will Ja be free? What will happen?
I'm sorry. I'm driving. Say it again.
Okay, so there was a time when Nature Boy asked all of the Carbon Nation members, including you and Sheba, if you all would die for him. And you and Sheba, along with everyone else, said yes. I'm asking you, what will happen to Baby Ja in that scenario if you all were to have that opportunity to prove that you would die for him?
Well, I don't know. I'll be dead.
So Ja would be free to go?
Free? What do you mean free? There's no hostage situation happening. I think that from your perspective, you think that that this is some type of imprisonment situation.
Not at all,
it's
brother.
Not.
Not
well,
at all,
so,
brother.
Well, you don't
you
think,
said,
free, but you
no,
think
brother.
That freedom is a present? Do you think that? Do you think so? Are you underneath the impression that what's going on is against the will of the people that are here?
Absolutely not. Which is why
okay,
I think
so
that
then,
you all
so
should
then
be
that would mean that so in that
standing around
so in that,
watching Velvet getting beat.
I can't
standing,
hear you.
Standing around
I can't.
Watching
I'm sorry. I can't. I
Malia
can't hear you.
Get abused. I think that you all are very capable, and you all are aware of what's going on.
Okay.
I'm asking you, so, okay, let's go to the next question, because you answered the first question.
Right.
So, in the past, Carbon Nation had the 42 laws of Bayat on the wall, and I'm assuming that was a standard of discipline. Do you all still live by the 42 laws of Bayat?
Yes, 42 laws of Bayat, in addition to the 3 C's, the 3 P's, and also our MODs, which is the acronym for Morals Over Desires.
Okay. And are you still legally married to Sheba?
Yes.
Okay, so the 11th law of Mayat says have not committed adultery. How come it is okay for your God to disobey the laws of Mayat, however you and your tribe are required to follow the laws of Mayat?
Well, we don't believe in the European documentation. We believe that we should use the system against itself rather than using the system to perpetuate the system in future generations. That piece of paperwork, doesn't mean anything to me other than what it allows me to do to maneuver through this system. The same way my birth certificate doesn't mean anything to me other than what it allows me to do to maneuver